normally. This is our fundraising day for the Deaf Community Centre for the BCC. My name is Mary Kiley, and I'm from Adair, and I'm the chairperson of the DCC, the Deaf Community Centre, in 96A O'Connell Avenue. And I'm delighted to introduce Hands in Harmony here today. We're a deaf choir, and there's a mixture of deaf and hearing members. And we sign through Irish Sign Language, ISL. ISL is the deaf people, deaf community's most preferred and natural language. And we're here because we would like to promote ISL throughout Ireland. Because the Irish Sign Language of Ireland is not yet recognised. It's not become a national language yet. And the deaf community have been fighting and campaigning for this for many, many years. The DCC have sign language classes currently, and we've been promoting ISL through the classes, but it's not yet being recognised as a national language for the country. Other European countries have already done this, but in Ireland we have two national languages, English and Irish. So now I'd like to introduce two songs. The first song is called Hello by Adele, and it's going to be a solo performance by choir member Rory Kiff. And the second song is Something Inside So Strong. And that is sung by Labby Sifra. The song represents the apartheid in Africa and the segregation that was happening there at the time. And I feel that the deaf community experienced this separation a lot as well. We are at an unequal basis compared to the hearing community in Ireland. And that's the reason why we're promoting ISL. So I hope you enjoy the songs and our performance. Thank you.
It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to me to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. Oh, so typical of me to talk about myself. I'm sorry. I hope that you will. Did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened? It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time.
everybody. My name is Tara Long, and this is my sign name. We're going to perform two more songs now. The first one is Run, and the second one is I Won't Give Up. Recently in October, I was married, I had my own wedding, and these songs were performed in the church, and also one for the first dance. So I will never forget these songs. So we're going to perform them now, and I hope you enjoy them. Enjoy them. Thank you.
Makes it so